I always knew I was different.
I used to think it was a curse.
Shut up! Come back, get out of that car! Get out of...
Lisa, come down from there.
School was a battlefield.
Where'd you get that outfit from? The dumpster?
How would I survive today? I just feel like my flesh is constantly fighting my spirit. It's torture. I'm trying so hard. I'm sorry for my sins with all my heart. I'm choosing to do wrong and failing to do good. I have sinned. It's almost out of my hands when it happens and my flesh takes over and I wish I can just kill off that side of me, that dark part of me, and to avoid whatever leads me to sin. Our Savior, Jesus Christ, suffered and died for us.
Keeps on calling me, says in you I see the light.
I firmly intend, with your help, to do penance, to sin no more. In his name, my God, in choosing to do wrong and failing to do good, I have sinned against you whom I should love above all things.
God the Father of mercies, through the death and resurrection of his Son, has reconciled the world to himself.
Don't talk! Be quiet! Shut that shit up right now! No more!
Some look wondering if you know things about them.
Sir, can I help you? Sir.
I don't know if I can. I know I've tried, and I just want to be as pure as possible and as good as possible, and I don't know if that's possible. But I know that I'm sorry for my sins. With all of my heart.
Father? What's going on? What happened? Did you see what
moved? Yes, I saw. The Bible says that God will bring forth justice. But nobody ever expected it to be a girl. But justice. It's you. You're the one.